Breaking news right now. Former Lincoln High School assistant football coach Jason Storm is in jail right now. Storm was booked into the Polk County Jail just before 4:30 on a harassment charge. The coach resigned over the weekend after he charged at a referee during Friday night's game against Dowling. Storm was upset with an apparent helmet-to-helmet hit to Lincoln's quarterback, who is his son. Storm publicly apologized for his actions.